The long journey out west comes to an end tonight as the Pens wrap up both a five-game trek and their sixth set of back-to-backs this season with their lone visit this regular season to Las Vegas, Nevada's T-Mobile Arena to battle Marc-André Fleury and the Vegas Golden Knights.